the president wants to make fundamental change in our economy, and he feels coming out of the pandemic is exactly the time to do that.